All right, so P. Chidambaram also making it clear that the state police is always the first line of defense. Well, joining us now live from the venue of that first NSG hub in Mumbai is NPS Olak, Director General of the National Security Guards. Olak Saab, thanks very much indeed for joining us. Congratulations on getting this hub up and running in such a short period of time. Do tell us, sir, as of now, that if there were to be an incident, and God forbid, we hope there aren't any incidents, but if there was something which required the NSG response, you're ready to move out straight away.
That's right. I agree with you. God forbid that there should be a situation, but we are ready and prepared to move out.
Okay, you're prepared to move on. But did you have, sir, getting any problems, manpower together for all these four hubs? That's almost 200, 250 commandos per hub.
Yes, there was no problem for that. In fact, because the composition of the NSG is basically from the army and from the central police forces. And we had no problem getting the requisite manpower from both the sources. In fact, right from the very beginning, the NSG is composed of the army and the central police forces.
Sir, but what about the crucial demand for a separate or dedicated plane or helicopter for the NSG?
No, we have no problems. In fact, whenever we will need any aircraft, they'll be made available to us, whether it's a civil aircraft or we get the aircraft from any of the government organizations, whether it's the ARC or the Border Security Force or even from the Ministry of Defense. So it's been tied up and we'll fine-tune the whole thing again.
Sir, I know you can always requisition aircraft from wherever you want, but I'm asking about dedicated aircraft.
No, the thing is that even if we have a dedicated aircraft, then we will not be able to use it as such. So the idea is to have an aircraft available whenever we want it. So that's already been tied up.
Sir, I only ask because this is a point made again and again after what happened in Mumbai, and your predecessor himself, Mr. J.K. Dutt, had said that a delay in actually getting a dedicated aircraft cost you valuable time in moving from Delhi to Bombay.
I am very confident that we won't have this problem in the future.
All right, you seem confident enough. But what about weapons upgrades? Are you happy with the fact that your request for new weapons and other equipment post 2611 has been met?
No, the thing is that most of the weapons which we the NSG has, they are all tried and tested. So we have been using them over a period of time. Whatever any special equipment or special weaponry we require, yes, the government of India has already sanctioned it.
All right, Olak Saab, just in conclusion, what would you say tonight to the people of Mumbai? Can they sleep a little safer now that you or your commandos are in the neighborhood?
I'm sure that in synergy with the Mumbai police, we will make this economic capital of India a very safe and a secure place. We will do our best for that.
Okay, well, that's a good note to end on. Thanks very much indeed, and all the very best with this and all the other hubs that you are now going to be flying around the country to open.